Hi, this is Sabi. My topic is, this kind can come by prayer and fasting. In the book of Mark, chapter 9, verse 28 to 29, it says, when Jesus came into the house, the disciples began questioning him privately, why could we not cast it out? And Jesus said to them, this kind can come out forth by nothing but by prayer and fasting. The prayer and fasting was not needed to cast out the demons out of the person's life. But the prayer and fasting was needed to remove the unbelief out of your mindset. How can I say this with confidence? Because the previous verse speaks about it, about the faith only could have solved this problem. What actually stopped them was the unbelief. Some people say that some manuscripts say that it's only prayer, and it's, or some say it's only fasting. But whatever it may be, the only way to overcome this unbelief that comes through our senses is to deny our senses through prayer and fasting. Just like fasting, even prayer, like praying in tongues, doesn't satisfy the senses. It forces the flesh to get under control. That prayer and fasting is needed to remove the doubt out of your mind. Such spiritual stronghold in your mindset can be broken by times of prayer and fasting. Thank you.